than trying to walk them out.
A pretty hefty hook so that it's less chance that it's going to bend and make it harder for a first-time learner. So this is the exact hook I always use, actually, even though I pretend to give them a choice. I always guide them.
Oh,